dancing with the Queen. I'm starting to come around to this butler malarkey. We might well be employing our own faithful retainer in a few months, who knows? So it would be good to get hands-on and see exactly what's involved. And I've got just the lady who might be able to help us out. Meet Lucy Challenger, whose company Polo and Tweed provides and trains luxury domestic servants to the landed gentry and uber-rich alike.
What's the demand like in the modern world for butlers?
The demand is absolutely huge at the moment. And over the last 10 years, there's been this huge increase of white collar professionals, lawyers, accountants, you know, normal people wanting to retrain to become a butler.
What? Not accountants and lawyers trying to hire a butler.
No.
Accountants
they
and
want
lawyers.
To become one.
Stop it.
Yeah.
People who are on big salaries at the moment think that they could pack that in and have a better career as a servant.
And now it's seen as a desired and respected profession.
Well, what sort of money is it going to pay you to be a butler?
They can go on to earn 300,000 plus.
300,000? You just said 300,000. 300,000 pounds.
Coming from the French word boutelier, or cupbearer, the butler was originally put in charge of the alcohol within the household. In our home, Ruth does that. Over time, the role evolved into the quintessential English butler, in charge of all household staff.
Butlers are also going to be in a position where they see things that probably shouldn't be spoken about. They have to be good then at keeping secrets.
Absolutely. I mean, it's an incredibly intimate role. They will be in personal family life. They will hear business discussed. They will see things that go on behind closed doors. And the best butler will be 100% confidential, 100% discreet.
I mean, you're really selling this to me, this whole idea. Maybe a career change could be in process here. Can anybody be a butler? Could I be a butler? Do I have what it takes, do you think?
Well, Eamonn, you would have to be very discreet.
Mm-hmm.
You'd have to be very good at taking orders.
Oh, no.
And we'd need to probably put you into something a little bit smarter.
What? Is this not smart enough? No, I'd have to improve on this.
Mm-hmm. A bit.
Oh. Yes, my lady.